PT. I took warfarin, which required routine blood testing and dietary restrictions. Not this time. While I was taking Xarelto, I still had to stop racing, but I did have to deal with that blood monitoring routine.
Don't stop taking Xarelto reflux again, unless your doctor tells you to. While taking Xarelto, you may bruise more easily, and you may take longer for bleeding to stop. Xarelto may increase your risk of bleeding if you take certain medicines. Xarelto can cause serious bleeding, and in rare cases may be fatal. Get help right away if you develop unexpected bleeding, unusual bruising, or tingling. If you have had spinal anesthesia while on Xarelto, watch for back pain or any nerve or muscle-related signs or symptoms. Do not take Xarelto if you have an artificial heart valve or abnormal